Hey tubers, I've found a nice big banana spider. Let me pull this in on him. Look at that guy. It's like the one I found last week, but I didn't get video. He is pretty big. Now, ordinarily he would be in his web, but see, you can see his web right there. It's a great big thing. And I moved this lounge chair that's beside me so I could get here closer to his web to get footage. And apparently he had a couple of strings tied off to the lounge chair. So when I moved it, it broke them and he hauled ass to the wall. Now these are not the typical spiders that make a nest every night, or a web I should say, and then tear it down each morning. They build one and they stay there and stay there, and you'll see them there for in the same spot for weeks, just waiting. Okay, well that's about all you're going to get to see of him. I'm doing this free-handed, so it's kind of hard to stay on him. See if I can get right up on his body. All right, y'all. Thanks for watching.